pickup, and here at Crease Fest 98, we're going to see some prime examples of ground hugging haulers, some of the best in America.
spectacular event for the trucking enthusiast. I'm Bill Miller, here at Carlisle All Truck Nationals.
Thank you. kit, me and him cut the top off. Then I sanded the paint down, and we painted it. Then about a year later, I decided to put a 350 Chevy automatic transmission in it. So it took us all winter to do that. And recently, like, I just put the hydraulic suspension on it. And lowered the truck down a little more so I could get it lower. It's a 350 Chevy. It come out of a 71 Camaro. It was rebuilt. We bored it 20 over. Put a small cam in it. Put a Elkbrock intake and a Holley 600 carburetor. It's got about 250 horsepower. It's not a lot of horsepower, but it's enough for a little pickup. For the first 2 years I had it, I was working on it almost all the time. And now I got mostly everything I want done to it. I just do minor things to it in the garage. The trucks are different. They've had car shows for years and years, and I guess truck shows are becoming more popular now.
How do you want to do it? How do you want to do it? How do you want to do it? 3 years to build the truck from frame up. It has a 79 Jaguar rear end, 454 Chevrolet, 671 supercharger on it. Not driven daily, but driven everywhere it goes.
Could be the wave of the future for low